Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, as usual. And with us today, we have the Crimson Werewolf.
That's pretty good, right?
That's great. Great out. WWE's Heath Slater. So he hasn't been on in a while. He's been doing some things. He's been real busy. One of them being WWE Game Night.
Yes.
The host of that.
Can you tell us
some about that show? We're playing Contra, by the way. We're just going to start while we talk.
Honestly, Game Night is just a bunch of us guys. It's just wanting to have a good time and play some games and make people laugh. I mean,
What kind of games?
I mean, we played Seen It. I think that's the name of it.
Mm-hmm.
We played Dodgeball. We've rode go-karts. We played the pie thing.
Yeah, pie face.
You were on that one.
It's pretty solid.
But yeah, it's just fun, man. A lot of fun. I just like to have fun.
You're a fun-loving guy.
I am. Is there a little... You could be a girl?
Yeah. This is the Contra from Sega.
Who is that? Is that a robot?
Yeah.
Okay, I've never played this one.
You haven't played this one?
No. Why are you going to be the werewolf when that's my nickname?
Here, you know what? You take this.
All right, here, you play this one.
I'll be the robot.
All right.
Brownie.
Am I on here yet?
Not yet.
So what jumps? X?
R2.
Oh, okay.
Well, I have a double jump? Ooh, hell yeah.
There's a double jump?
Well, I do because I'm a robot. See that?
Oh.
And I can float around.
So circle, shoot stuff. Oh, whoa. Did I just die?
Yeah. Contra's one hit. Okay, so what else has been going on? You haven't been on the show in a while.
Man, you know, social outcasts. Bunch of rebels trying to find their way that no one wants us. Something like that, I guess. That's what I'm wanting to believe. But yeah, it's pretty much making towns. Dude, mm-hmm. I can't really talk about what all I want to do while I'm shooting these
I know,
people.
It's hard.
It is kind of
hard.
The
thing.
It's like patting your belly and rubbing your head. Dang, gone. Man, how many lives do I have?
You get three, and then you got to continue. Hit start. There you go.
Heck yeah.
Okay, with Game Night, if you guys don't know, it's... I died too. Crap.
Oh, great.
So you can find it on YouTube. Ooh.
Yes, Game Night is on YouTube. You can see it every Wednesday.
Mm-hmm. Is the season finale Dodgeball?
Yes, it is.
I don't know if this will be out before then or after. I'm pretty sure after Dodgeball.
Well, our season finale has just passed.
It was a hell of a Dodgeball game.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. I'm embarrassed. So embarrassed.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why, what happened?
What do you mean, what happened? I'm not even going to let out any spoilers. People can watch it themselves.
We
died. Dang on, I got no points. I hit and kill people.
How'd you get no points?
You tell me.
What happened?
Because I got killed four times. It was like, boom, I'm the chick. I land and I get wiped out. I'm like, I didn't even get a chance to shoot nothing.
We got
to
be shooting people, you know?
Can we do it one more time?
Yeah, we can keep going.
All right, good.
Okay, so you played Contra back in the day.
Oh, of course.
Obviously.
Who didn't play Contra back in the day?
Contra's the game. What else were you playing?
Man, I was always into like games just like this, like shooting games and stuff. Yeah, all the wrestling games and like football and basketball.
Have you ever played a game called Gunstar Heroes?
If I saw it, I could probably say I have or haven't.
It's literally like the new age Contra. It's on Sega too, so maybe we'll bring you back on to play Gunstar Heroes.
Yeah.
I like Gunstar Heroes better than Contra because like the weapons are real weird.
What do you mean by weird?
Like there's a weapon that just like follows bad guys around, so you don't really have to do anything. It makes the game real easy. But I think they have that in this too. What's
I don't know. I think there's something like throwing something, but I'm too afraid to go over there to get it. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm sliding and everything. I feel like I'm...
Oh, we can slide? I know we can slide.
Yeah, I don't even know how we did it, but I did it.
We're further though.
Son of a... I didn't mean to say that.
It's okay. We can beep it.